That's just exciting to know how big AT&T is and how many options and all the variations of careers and jobs that you can have and work you can have here.
From development perspective, we have back-end development for all of these services. We have products and solutions that are delivered through IP-based networks. We have mobile applications, we have web applications.
The opportunities are endless here.
I work on a very diverse team from people from all different experiences and backgrounds and locations.
Everyone has a different skill set, obviously, and so you can learn an infinite number of things from each person you interact with each day. Mentorships have been huge.
I feel very supported in that my boss and my team are always encouraging me and on the team as a whole to learn new skills, to learn new languages.
Once you get into AT&T and you decide where you want to go, leadership makes it really easy. They give you a path on what you need to do to get there and the training, the resources, everything you'd need.
Online training, we have leader-led training. We link to external training.
We have this thing called AT&T University. It's an entire business unit just devoted to coming up with training and making sure that their employees stay relevant. And there are awesome classes that you can take on there.
We can kind of take those tools and that knowledge and also improve in our careers. And I feel very fortunate that the AT&T supports the work-life balance so much. They support us getting to know each other and just creating a really fun work environment.
Is very open and it's designed for collaboration with my peers.
It really helps us bond as a team, and it's just easy. It's easy to work together, it's easy to come up with ideas, it's easy to be creative and innovative in that kind of environment.
And you can bounce ideas off each other. You can go to whiteboards and you can draw up things. We even have a putting green where you can go and just relax. It's a very fun environment in which we can, build friendships as well as that employee relationship.
You're at work at least 40 hours a week, so you want to be surrounded with people who are positive and who support you in what you do, and AT&T is like that every day when I walk in the door.
There are a lot of different benefits that are provided to an employee at AT&T, whether that be, just compensation, but as well as medical and dental and vision insurance.
We have things such as the opportunities for the employee discount, or AT&T has great relationships with other businesses and companies and vendors, and so we have those opportunities and those relationships there too.
One of the biggest draws for me for AT&T was that they were willing to pay for my grad school. That's awesome. It's not something that some of the other companies that I was looking to go and work for had available.
There's also lots of opportunities to go to boot camps, to attend different events and seminars. So we're constantly learning.
Working on the emerging device software team enables me to have access to all the latest devices.
So we have phones up there, like the latest and greatest phones we put out there, technology that we're demoing and thinking about implementing into our Workplace 2020 we put up there. And so people come by all the time, ask us questions, and I get to play around with it. So it's a lot of fun.
Technology is constantly evolving and constantly changing. That means that there's always something to learn. And so at times that can be kind of stressful, but it's really awesome to just even look back on the past year and a half, 2 years, and just realize how many things that I've learned. You can just kind of see your skills building, and that's probably, that takes away the stress of it.
It's just unbelievably fulfilling.